A Drake and Kanye has squashed their beef, and that was very shocking to the fans. One of which he decided to search for luck in Kaspanyo Vest and ask for forgiveness. Hi, T-Squad. Musician Ifani decided to call upon Kaspar to forgive him and unblock him because he was inspired by the Drake-Kanye scenario. If Drake and Ye can settle their beef, who are we not to settle ours? Come on, your vest, unblock me. Let's be friends again. I'm sorry, he said. A T-Squad, meanwhile, Kaspar is in the business of getting his thoughts across that he doesn't care what people say because he has already set the trend for the hip-hop genre and the inspiration. He says he has managed to make a name for himself and therefore he will not wait for people to honor it and respect it. He will do it himself. You got me F up if you think I'm not gonna hype myself when niggas is trying to disrespect my name. Not me, I never, boys. I'ma let you know from the gate. I'm not the one. I am Kaspanyo Vest. No small business. Before anyone puts respect on it, I'ma do it my damn self. Hatia Squad, this trip made it worse by saying if Kaspar was the one who did all that Maphorisa did for the Amapiano genre, they would not hear the end of it. Mufasa then said, dog, I'm Kaspanyo Vest, Limasipeng already. I've done stadiums, I changed African hip-hop music as a whole. I'm the reason niggas wanna own masters. I live the life your favorite African rapper raps about. I'm no small business. Don't get it F up, he said. Hatia Squad, does Kaspar have big balls or people just don't like him? And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.